crabs the size of a baseball.
Respect my stroll, man.
Damn. Hey, what you doing? Digging graves?
Damn, where the fuck I put it, man?
Put what?
Get in, fool. Where is this old motherfucker? Where the hell is he?
Relax, man. We ain't there yet.
Yeah, right, Carl. You always right. That's my homie, Mr. Wright.
Shut up.
You can't stop me.
Who can't?
Whatever.
Stupid puto!
Storm the place.
Hold up. Let's creep in, grab the guns, and bounce out.
Gee, I got it ninja style. Right. Come out, you old bastard.
Shut up.
He can't stop me, you buster Carl. Okay, fool. In you go. I'll keep watch. Get off my ridge, you Viet Cong bastards! Keep it coming, CJ. Mm-hmm. tell y'all, he making a killing. You a natural housebreaker, homie. There's plenty more in there, homie. Taking for everything you can get.
Let's get up out of here.
All right, now we're straight. LB got a storage garage down in Seville Boulevard family turf we could use.
I'm on it. Seriously, Ryder, man, you gotta give up them sticks.
What? Man, I give up the ward if you give up being a buster.
Hold it right there, homie.
Buster?
Forget it.
Forget you, fool.
One day, you gonna wish you hadn't pissed me off.
Did I hear something? Sound like the buster complaining again.
Man, this is childish.
Man, I ain't talking to you no more, fool. You see, I told you, simple.
Yeah, that was a real breeze.
Say, CJ, you gotta get it in your head that this is everyday shit, homie.
Okay, look, I'm tired. I'll see you later.
All right, Holmes. Just think about what I said.
Whoa, punk bitch!
Crystal meth.
So I don't say shit, I'm not telling you.
Fools be needing bodyguards, huh?